Hello, good morning to you all. Today we'll see how we can keep the Google bar on our homepage. So this is my Android mobile, and in this area, if you see, there is no Google search bar widget. Previously it should be used to be there, but I removed. So how to get back that Google search bar on this area as a home bar widget? So to do that, you need to press and hold on the home screen. So I placed my finger over there and I keep on pressing so that I'll get these options. See here, at down you'll see add widgets. Press and hold on the home screen and you'll see this add widgets launcher setting. So I used a different launcher. Even though if you use any launcher also, you'll get these options as add widgets. So click on add widgets. So here you can find the Google search bar widget and click on that so that it will get added. So if you didn't find Google bar, you simply search in the search bar as Google. So here is the Google bar what we want on the home screen. So click on that and it will ask create widget and allow access. So I can click on create. See here, right away I got the Google bar widget on my home screen. So this is how simply you can keep it. By long pressing it, we can remove it. If at all, if you want to remove anytime, if you want to add, just press and hold, click on add widgets, search for Google and place it. I hope you like this and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.